Well, hello, people.
Hello, people.
Welcome back to another episode of Direwolf20's 1.10 Bull Bear. Isn't that right, profile? How you doing? I don't like that. Stop that. Don't do that no more, and I'll replace you.
But I just...
Welcome back.
You have what?
I said I love you with all my heart. Come on, profile. We have a bunch of stuff we want to do today. Well, kind of. Maybe. Did a little bit. If you can come and see over here. Come over here.
Oh, one moment. Sorry. Technical difficulties.
Did you freeze up?
Yeah.
Somebody put water in your boots?
Okay, I'm good.
Okay, come over here. If you can see...
Sheep.
Yeah. But also... No darkness. Look. Look up.
It's gone.
Yeah. I got rid of it. I bulldozed it out of the sky with my sky bulldozer.
And look, the windmills are gone too.
Yeah, I got rid of them.
Well, would you look at that?
As I live and breathe. All right, come on. I gotta show you something. I've been building and I've been thinking more thinking than any monkey. Where is this thing? It should be popping up anytime. It's real big. Oh, there it is. Oh, my goodness. It's up high, Popeye. Keep going up high.
Did you do all of the wool?
No, but thanks for making a lot less. It's a lot of work, but you don't know how long it... Man.
Well, that helped. I know.
Yeah. Okay, wait. Pierce de la Resistance. Come over here. Get back.
Pierce?
Go back to a corner, because it'll be more... Okay, like that. I'll do one there. And we gotta build more of these, profile. Even if they don't... Okay. And then... Because I'm thinking... Okay. Maybe this one tall. I'm not gonna look at it.
I don't like them on all sides. I don't know.
They gotta happen, Porfiro. It's what gives the go. Oh, it's too far away. No, it's what gives the go. That's how it works. How else are we supposed to drive forward if we ain't got no windmills pushing us?
But magic.
Well, true, I guess. We haven't really touched on any of the magic. We could. We could do that. We could have magic sacrificing souls.
People are so anxious to get us starting the magic.
I don't like magic. I'm just real bad at it. Every time I touch magic, I die. How about that? What does that look like? Come here. Go. Yeah. There we go. That looks like it goes real fast. Do you feel that?
Which way is the front?
I feel like the ship just moved. Towards over here. Why? What are you huffing about? What's that? It sounds like you're like, right. Yeah, I did a little work in there. Come on, let's go. It's down here. Don't break any more blocks. Come this way. So each under each little thing, I just kind of made a boop. Ta-da! Oh, look. Like, you can see it coming together as I live and breathe.
It's coming together.
Come together. Like, it's actually, I'm getting happy. I'm real excited. Except for one thing, people. Uh-huh. You side with me on this one. Porfiro, you won't be able to see my camera. Okay, so imagine, right? You've seen blimps before. They have the little fin out the back, right? So imagine you have one fin out the back like that, right? Can't go very tall, just like that. Just a little fin back there, right? Beautiful little fin. But then this is the front. Big old fin. Big fin made out of iron. Like, you know, where like an iron-tipped wooden fin. Like, you know, like a trireme. Like, if another airship was fighting us, we would just ram it, because we'd have this, like, from there, like, to, like, there, and it would come back. Like, that's all I can think about. It's like, it's just a ramen. It's a ramen piece. It's a piece for ramen. I think it would look good. Aesthetics, Porfiro. I'm all about it. Where'd you go?
You can't see it, but I'm making a real, like, confused, disgusted face right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, like,
It's very inquisitive and disgusted.
Just,
yeah.
I can't see it. I can't. There you go. As I live and breathe. But that's what we're going to do. We're going to be building more. But I was thinking what we should also do. I'm super full. Let's get rid of some more stuff. What I was kind of thinking as well is we build like a little bit of a platform underneath. You know?
Yeah.
Like, it's hanging down. So come down here. So I'm thinking it's in these off these center bands, like maybe like here? Or maybe even one more out, like there? Okay. You know what I mean? And then like that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, follow.
Like that to like a platform.
Okay.
Yeah. Wouldn't that be a good idea? And then we could have like a platform like right here for more activities.
Cause what kind of? Because we need more room for activities.
Yeah, we need even more room. I need to go down two.
Well, what kind of?
One, two. Yeah.
Kind of activities.
Well, we want to do our machinery and stuff here. I think this is great. Do we have any oak? Yeah, it's oak. I do like it if I would like it if we had like a bit of a crawl space or something. That'd be nice. But do we want it this wide? Do we want it this wide or wider?
Let me go get some more. I think that's plenty. Because look at, like, when you look at it.
Okay, let me see here. Let me get some of these and some of these.
We need the other end.
Yeah, we need, okay. Like that, maybe? Oh, man, flying. Am I right? Oof. Love it. Okay, like that. Can we make stairs? Let's build a, can we build a building? Thing right here. Oh, I already had one. There it is.
Building thing.
Yeah, building thing. Right there. Can I build a stair out of this? Treated wood stairs. Okay. Let's try that. And can we, out of these ones, build stairs? Does that look different? Treated wood stairs. Okay, poor vow. Feast your eyes. Feast your eyes. Come and see.
Feasting.
Like that, maybe? No. Like that, or... Which one was that? Mm-hmm. Or like that. Mm-hmm. You want those ones?
Yeah.
Okay.
I like that they're bordered.
Okay, perfect. So yeah,
but it could have more of a wall than that.
What do you mean? I feel like that's... this. Okay. It's not dangerous. Mm. Oh!
I'm not saying it's dangerous.
Well, because I want to build you a present. We got something. This is where we're going to do all our tinkering. All our tinkering and our immersing.
Okay, well then, is it big enough for you?
This size? Yeah. This will be big enough. And we're going to have a little bit of room underneath to kind of hide some stuff. Right? This needs to be lit right up, Povaro. This is dark.
Huh.
Like that. Okay. There you go. So...
thanks.
Yeah, we'll be able to hide some stuff underneath, like any type of... Oh, I like it. Yeah. Keep doing the ship deck like that. That'd be cool. Yeah.
Ugh.
Maybe then we push it out forward on this side. Like, come out here for a second.
I can't. I'm breaking a block for 100 years.
with your hand. Okay. Maybe then we bring it out like...
Yeah, more. I don't think it should be square. Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Well, yeah. And like,
oh, get more, more.
And then
more,
like, more. Like that. Like that.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah. It's getting too long now.
No, that's the length. That's the length it is.
This has to be changed. Yeah. It's too skinny. If that's the length, it has to be wider. Girthier. Must be girthier.
Girthier. And then on the back... we can just, like, whatever kind of whatever length we, because we're making a ship, whatever length it goes out like that, we can just kind of push it out back and balance it on the back end. Oh, and it'll be kind of cool. Is out the back end, if it, you know how it has, like, pirate ships have those steps like this? It could be like this. Like this?
Up?
Yeah.
What kind of steps are you making?
Well, no, like just I'm just showing you how like pirates would do it. Like they would do it like this, and then just like this high, right? So like just a smaller deck back here. Like this deck would only be like 6 blocks back, you know? Because then you can have a cabin.
You can have like a lot of work for the builder.
Oh, I love it. Yeah. But we'll come back to that. I think it'll look cool. We'll do it all off camera though. And it, basically just like a little pirate ship thing. Ooh, I love it. We can have power. Problem is, I just realized it's a lot of wiring we got going on here because we can't run the wires through the blimp or else it'll explode, right? Because one spark, bam, that's it.
Uh-huh.
That's all she wrote. The little old lady from Bedknobs and Broomsticks, gone. That's it. So we could maybe put the... Well, can we reach that far? Here, come on. Give me a fan. Give me yourself. Can I get out of my life? Why am I so full? Okay. Let's take you. Let's take you. And then we'll just like... I guess I could have used that one. I don't know why I didn't use that one. Like this, maybe. I'll pop you right here. And then like that. Okay. And then how do we get the power out of this thing? We use a hammer. We hit it. Oh! What happened? No, go back, please. Okay. Shift hit. No, that still did the same thing. Left click. No? Left click. Shift left click. No, that's not viral.
Huh.
I've been watching a whole mess of a lot of tutorials. And I still can't... Oh, get out of my face. I still can't figure it out. I think we need to be like...
Are you kind of dumb?
That's kind of rude. What we'll end up doing, maybe...
That's the question.
Are you kind of dumb? No, I'm not. Are you? No. Yeah. Well, I'm sorry. We can go like... If we do an LV wire connector here... And then, like, a relay. I think we can just wire it up like that. Also, our base doesn't have passive power anymore. Just FYI. I took the fans.
You took the fans?
I took the fans. Can I just, like... Would that look ugly?
Sorry, I'm just the worst at commentating. You give me a building job, and now I'm just, like...
We can put, like, a little... Really concentrate. Right there. Put the bastard. And then... Ba-bam! Eh, that doesn't look awful, I guess. 47 RF a tick! Oof, Porfiro. It's real good to have these power up here.
That's like all we were making with all of them before.
Yeah, it was like real bad. Like 50? We're going to steal some more. Look at this. Oh, man. I'm living up here forever now.
I don't mind the wiring, but I think the capacitor needs to move, but whatever.
Yeah, of course. Oh! We need to figure out our flying situation. We should also build this so people don't have to fly to come to our base. You know? You know what I mean?
Yes.
I feel like that's
very excited about this.
Actually having ladders and all over the place.
Like this. Huh?
Oh, I love it. Oh, please, yes. Oh, I fell again. Please. Like that, and then like this. How did I do it last time? Man, can you reach? Please reach. Oh, you can. Oof. 94 RF a tick, poor viral.
With two?
Just two. Oh. I love it. I mean, they don't necessarily, depending on how much you really dislike them on the top, I can get rid of them off the top and they can just be on the bottom. Maybe.
Maybe.
I'm really excited. Like, I've never had a project that made me just, like, being like, I have a skyship, Porfiro. The HMS SSS.
Oh, also, if you're wondering, people...
HMS SSS.
Skyships doesn't want to do a murder base anymore.
No, I do want to do the murder base. I just got distracted. Porfiro, you got to bounce around. You got to keep it new, keep it fresh, keep it exciting.
Well, in that case, we're doing magic next week.
His Majesty's ship, His Majesty's... What did I say? His Majesty's super... Serious skyship. HMS SSS. Yeah. I love it. It's so dumb. I love these things. So, did you bring some materials for us?
Yeah, I brought what you told me to bring.
I told you to just grab random stuff, so I hope you grab those things.
Yeah.
Okay, got my life. Okay, because now... Ooh,
it's dark, B.
It's getting dark. Can I go bed? Do I have a bed? Is there a bed in here? I love being able to fly. Oh, I love it. I've been looking at a lot of pictures of blimps, you know, like kind of seeing how the scaffolding goes on the inside. And I think we're going to depart from that.
What? Maybe.
Well, no, because I mean, well, the
scaffolding right now is okay, right?
You know, no, it is, but it's not really, we can't really use much of the inside space. You know what I mean?
You can't use it.
So what I'm thinking is we can still put dirt and all sorts of stuff down here for farms, and then we just put the blocks down. Like, this block will turn into a dirt block, and then on the outside, right where you'd be able to see it, right where you'd see the dirt block, we'd actually just put little chiseled wall panels. And I think it'll hide it real nice, of wood, I mean. I think it'll look good. But it's just, so from up here, from here and up, it'll look like beautiful, beautiful skyship. And then down below, it'll look like an atrium or a, yeah, an atrium, right? Is that what it's right? So we're, it's a garden inside?
Did you bring that? Greenhouse?
Yeah, that's what I meant. That's what I said. What else we got? I guess I could, well, no, I kind of want to see where you're building first. But, Porfire, come and give me all your stuff. Empty out your pockets. Come here. Come and empty out your pockets. Put it in this chest. I like as you're flying, when you come to shift down, your body shifts, right? So then it's just like you kind of do this weird, like, hunch, like, me. Like this. Do you see it? Like, watch.
Pour. Yeah. I see the knee.
Knee. Knee.
Oh, Lord.
Beautiful. So, let's see at Immersive Engineering. Ooh, I'm excited. Look how excited
I don't have my axe because it broke and I'm too lazy to go down there and repair it.
What's it made out of?
Just hit stupid.
Okay, well, what's it made out of?
Nice slime.
Oh, God, we need railings or something. I really didn't mean to do that. Oof. Can we do, like, stairs all the way down? Would that work?
I thought you didn't want it to all be...
Well, no, I was thinking of this as the railing, but, like, if you really like this brown...
What is happening?
Hmm. Looks good so far, though.
Thanks, but I made a mistake somewhere.
Well, we can keep tweaking with it. We can tweak with it. So, I was looking at Immersive Engineering, and I was actually reading the book, Porfiro, believe it or not. But
you weren't just watching tutorials, you were reading a book?
Well, kind of. I was kind of flipping along while they were talking, and then I got distracted, and I wasn't paying attention anymore. But, oh, I left it at home. I was going to show you my present. I made a Tesla coil, and it zaps you. Just woof. Yeah. That's all it does.
We don't want that up here.
Yeah, it'll explode.
Yeah.
I keep telling you. But I've been looking at stuff. I've been reading all the stuff. And there's so much stuff we can do. There are metal presses, crushers, squeezers, fermenters, refineries, arc furnaces, excavator. Excavator's not we're not really going to use because we're skyship. Hello?
What about sky pies?
But I wrote those my...
Oh, I'm so mad. Sorry. I thought it was my cue to come in and ask about it.
So I had the idea because of the automation with Immersive Engineering. Oh,
you're not talking to me. Oh, you're talking to the people instead of me.
Porfiro, please. Porfiro.
So I had the idea to do Immersive Engineering because it's really cool. You can auto craft stuff. You can auto bottle stuff. And I thought that'd be really cool. Wait, can I thumbs up to myself? Point to myself? Pretend this is pointing to myself. This guy's sky pies. Come on, put your hand back down. This guy's sky pies. Doesn't that sound nice? Porfiro, doesn't that sound nice?
It does. It sounds... What? What are you talking about?
We're going to market...
I couldn't hear you.
You couldn't hear... Well, Porfiro, I had a little... Where are you? I don't...
I'm building.
We could... So, with the technologies we have, I think this should go away. With the technologies that we have, we can make sky pies. I don't know how much more to explain about that. What we'd end up doing
is... Do you have an axe?
Yeah, you can have it.
Can I have it for right now?
For right now, you can have it back.
Thanks. Oh. Freaky, don't tease me.
Go ahead.
Okay. I got it.
Well, I was thinking... We could grow sugar up here. We could have milk, sky cows. Hmm? We could have milk up here. Well, how do you make a pie? Porfiro, there are so many pies.
I know.
There's apple pie. Apple, dough, sugar.
Oh, no wonder.
You got chicken pot pie. You got strawberry pie. You got blueberry pie. You got cherry pie. You got sweet potato pie. You got key lime pie. You got raspberry pie. You got shepherd's pie. You got pecan pie. You got meat pie is made out of... What's tofik?
What about all the vegetarians?
But poor Pharaoh, a meat pie is made out of stock, which is made out of tofik, or raw tofutton, or tofabbit, or tofurkey, or tofenesy.
There's tofurkey?
There's tofurkey, poor Pharaoh. Black pepper, garlic, onion, dough, and raw tofake makes you
That's really cool.
Makes you some meat
that's
pie.
That's a new thing in Pam's. Mm-hmm. I never knew it.
And you can make rice flour. Poor Pharaoh, this guy's sky pies are going to be all the rage, and they're all the thingitarian. Pat, believe it. Well, actually, what about butter? Is butter, can we make butter? Make it out of... Yes, we can.
Yep.
Apparently.
Pams was thinking of you.
Pams was thinking of me. Bless her heart. I'm excited. This guy's sky pies. Patent pending. Nobody steal it. Nobody steal that.
If any of you guys steal this guy's sky pies, let me just tell you.
Oh, this episode.
We're going to be dropping not only pies from the sky, but bombs.
Also, Profire, we can make nukes. I don't know if you know that. That's possible. Well, you always... This is a great building episode. Look at how much stuff we got done. Look at this. Oh, man. But Profiro,
yeah.
I think we should probably end the episode.
What?
Yeah.
Well...
What?
Let me... I'm so shocked. Usually the episodes take so much longer.
I love it. Oh, it's coming along. Oh.
Let me have a think. We'll be right back.
All right, fine. Could you come and break some stuff for me? 2, 3. Never mind. Can I have my axe for a second? I'll give it back, I promise. Give it to me. Please. Proviro. 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 It's very obviously you're not talking to me if I can't hear you. Proviro. 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 Did your Discord break? Proviro. Did your mic come out? Come on, two words. Nod or shake your head. Did your Discord break? Proviro. Proviro. Did your Discord break? That was both. Did your Discord break? Proviro. Shake your head.
Can you hear me? Oh my gosh.
Jesus.
Oh my gosh, did you just fix something with Discord?
No, I didn't touch a damn thing.
It was like it was disconnected.
Oh, okay, well that happens. Give me my axe.
But. Profiro. Like, I was still lighting Profiro. Up, but you were. Oh, that's not your axe. Don't give it at me. That's mine. I'm sorry, I missed everything you were saying.
Give me your axe. My axe. What? Oh. I don't know what you're laughing
at. I said to come look at... Could you hear me the whole time?
No, I couldn't hear you at all. Okay. That's why I was saying, can you hear me? Now shake your head.
I could, like, kind of hear you through the wall. So I was trying to listen.
It's rude.
Oh, it was so funny. It's like, Barbaro, that's all I can hear.
It's because that's what I was saying. Okay, here, quick, go to bed. Somebody needs to go to bed. Okay. Okay, I go to bed. I got it. I can't hear you.
What?
I can't hear you. I finally got the chat. Okay, what? How about this then?
Oh, no, it was there. You just saw it because you were asleep. How about...
Then we get to keep my railing and then get to get yours. I think that's fine, sweetie. We can even add railing.
It depends on what's going inside, I guess.
Pirate ship stuff.
fruit pies. And yeah. Meat pies. And.
Profile.
Is that all going on here?
The fruit pirate ship. Eh?
Pirate
ship. That's what I would. That's the joke I made.
The HM.
No, no, no.
SSS fruit pirate ship.
No. It sounds like you did. Sounds like you have a brain problem. HMS SSS fruit pirate ship. like I ham. Microsoft ham.
No, we need to do one more fun thing this episode.
No, this is the This is the HMS SSS Cobblestone Heart. Down here is the manufactory bay of our fruit pirate, fruit pirate enterprise. And in fact, how we're gonna grow it, Porfiro? Listen to me here. Listen to me. Listen. We're gonna trail using immersive engineering. Immersive engineering. We're gonna trail in the same way that we can like link on wires, right? Where are you? In the same way we can link on wires, right? Like we can have those like wires dangling off the end. Seriously? We can have steel cable coils. And we're going to tow along from the HMS SSS Cobblestone Heart. We're going to tow along dinghies with pontoons of helium underneath them. That's where the crops are going to grow. Just down that back there. Like a junk fleet. Sky fleet.
Okay. Yes.
That's the words you need to say.
I'm pretty sure you told me that we can fly along like Bioshock Infinite, like grab the hook flying.
Can we
make those right now? Can I try it? I want to try it. Like Tarzan? Is that what you're doing? Times like these, I wish we had my point of view.
Why? What does that mean? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. And then we need, what else do we need? Okay, well, we can attach off of anything. So I'll come right back. Oh, we really need to figure out a way to teleport back and forth.
Really?
I don't like the way you're always laughing at me. Okay, come here, Provaro. So imagine we're up here, right? Come here. Stop flying. Well, come here for a second. Come and pick this up. Pick that up. That's called an engineer skyhook. Okay, fly with me. Pretend we can't fly though after this. So imagine we're right here, right? We're in the middle.
Okay.
Come down here. Okay. Jump.
Well, I don't want to push you.
get on the thing. Huh? So say we're like, oh, look, we're in the process of, we're in a fight. We're in a battle, Porfiro, and we got to get out of here.
I was going to say we're maintaining the windmills, but sure.
Oh, okay, yeah, we can maintain the windmills. Okay, ride the skyhook, Porfiro. Click on you click on the relay, I think. And then hold on to the right click. No. What? No! I thought it works. Oh! Kind of?
I stopped. I would have died.
Oh, I love it. Come on. Come this way.
I'm in the windmills.
Okay. Do it again. For fire, I'm watching.
Okay.
Nah. Isn't that great? Look at me. You can look at me. You can move your head around. And then I'll get out of your way. And then you're off. And you're on the thing. Isn't that great?
I'm flying. But yeah. Yes, it's great.
I don't know why it doesn't. Oh,
you have to be like in a falling.
Oh,
Uh-oh.
So, aren't you? Are you glitching out like crazy too? Yeah, that's exactly what happened to me. Just let go, and you should fall.
I am let go.
I'm helping. You still tripping? You still tripping? Provar.
Help!
I'm at people. Oh, she's gone.
I did it on purpose.
All right, people. Well, thank you for watching the HMS SSS on its maiden voyage. We're not going no place except for the future, where there's pie money. Gotta get that pie money. Now, right, Porfiro.
Free. I'm free.
Porfiro, say goodbye to nice people.
Goodbye, people.
Goodbye, people. Yeah, it's not working just yet, but you can see where it's going, right? Come on. Right? Isn't that cool?
Can you hear what?
Nothing. My life back. Love you.
I'm putting that in.
No, don't.